So this is the ASF assembly. The motor is on this side and the sensor is on this side, and it clips through a little sensor wheel right there. And the paper encoder sensor is right there. And the paper feed sensor is right there. And we have all the wires connected up right there. And then when we turn the printer on, it goes through its post test and it goes through this ASF assembly sequence. And then it airs out with the paper and ink lights blinking. Thank you.